Pastis, Wikipedia article audio. Pastis, UK, / PASTS / or US, / PASTIS / is an anise-flavored spirit and apéritif from France, typically containing less than 100 g/L sugar and from 40-45% ABV. Origins. Composition. Serving. Chemistry. Cocktails. Pastis was first commercialized by Paul Richard in 1932 and enjoys substantial popularity in France, especially in the southeastern regions of the country, mostly Marseille and the Var department. Pastis emerged some 17 years after the ban on absinthe, during a time when the French nation was still apprehensive of high-proof anise drinks in the wake of the absinthe debacle. The popularity of Pastis may be attributable to a penchant for anise drinks that was cultivated by absinthe decades earlier, but is also part of an old tradition of Mediterranean anise liquors that includes Sambuca, Ouzo, Arak, Rak, and Mastika. The name Pastis comes from Occitan Pastis, which means mash-up. By legal definition, Pastis is described as an anise-flavored spirit that contains additional flavor of licorice root, contains less than 100 g/L sugar, and is bottled at a minimum of 40% ABV or 45% ABV. While Pastis was originally artisanally produced from whole herbs like most spirits at the time of its creation, modern versions are typically prepared by mixing base alcohol with commercially prepared flavorings and caramel coloring. Pastis is often associated with its historical predecessor, absinthe, yet the two are in fact very different. Pastis does not contain grand wormwood, the herb from which absinthe derives its name. Also, Pastis obtains its anise flavor from a distillation of star anise, a herb of Asian origin, whereas absinthe traditionally obtains its base flavor from green anise, a European herb. Furthermore, Pastis traditionally exhibits the distinct flavor of licorice root, which is not a part of a traditional absinthe. Where bottled strength is concerned, traditional absinthes were bottled at 45-74% ABV, while Pastis is typically bottled at 40-50% ABV. Finally, unlike a traditional absinthe, Pastis is a liqueur, which means it is always bottled with sugar. Pastis is normally diluted with water before drinking, generally 5 volumes of water for 1 volume of Pastis, but often neat Pastis is served together with a jug of water for the drinker to blend together according to preference. The resulting decrease in alcohol percentage causes some of the constituents to become insoluble, which changes the liqueur's appearance from dark transparent yellow to milky soft yellow, a phenomenon also present with absinthe and known as the ouzo effect. The drink is consumed cold and considered a refreshment for hot days. Ice cubes can be added. However, many Pastis drinkers decline to add ice, preferring to drink the beverage with cool spring water. Although consumed throughout France, Pastis is generally associated with southeastern regions of the country, particularly the city of Marseille, where it is nicknamed Pastiga, and with such clichés of the Provençal lifestyle as pétanque. 130 million liters are sold each year. Pastis beverages become cloudy when diluted because they are anise-based. Such beverages contain oils called terpenes, which are soluble in an aqueous solution that contains 30% ethanol or more by volume. When the solution is diluted to below 30% ethanol, the terpenes become insoluble. This causes a cloudy precipitate to form in the solution. The same chemistry causes absinthe to go cloudy when diluted. Among the better known cocktails using pastis and syrups are Rira, made with strawberry syrup, Tomate, made with grenadine syrup, Paraquat, made with green mint syrup, Moresque, made with orgeat syrup, Feuillemort, made with grenadine and green mint syrup, Violet pastis with lavender syrup, Romarino pastis with rosemary syrup, Sazerac, made with cognac or rye whiskey, pastis mentioned as a substitute for absinthe in some recipes.